That's how you push a winning streak to 7. Welcome to Quick Pitch, presented by Blue Emu. I'm Kelly Nash. Another walk-off A's, really? They've been walking it off since opening day. No, really, they have. They've done it 3 times already. No team has done it more than once. This is a team that has shaken off some early season rust to average almost 6 runs over their last 5 games. 2019 AL MVP contender Marcus Semien picked a great time to pick up his teammates with a walk-off hit on Friday. Gerrit Cole tries for a 20th in a row. 20 straight regular season wins. He'd go for it Saturday against the Rays, and who would bet against him to get it? He's an undefeated 3-0 with a 2.55 ERA in 3 starts and signing a 9-year deal with New York in the offseason. The Yankees ace woke up 1 win shy of tying for 3rd on the all-time win streak record. Oh, and I almost forgot to mention, he's facing a team he dominated in the 2019 postseason. Can't just get Mookie Betts for nothing. There was a price to be paid, and part of that price was parting with Alex Verdugo. And Alex is absolutely killing it with Boston. And as you can imagine, the comparisons to Mookie are getting stale. He told the media, quote, "I don't think about Mookie. I think he's a great player. He did a lot for Boston. He's going to do a lot for the Dodgers. I think about me being here and what I'm going to do and what I'm going to bring to this team." Well, he is bringing a heck of a lot to this team already. He stole the show with a 2-homer performance and a robbery of one on Friday. Let's see how he grabbed our attention.